So that's an 8 mile per hour wind. It's only putting in about 4 to 6 watts right now. It's right at cut in. Occasionally it picks up to 10 miles per hour and it steps up a lot.